friends and comrades, we hope that very soon that your leaders will be in your parliament in Kurdistan and you will have your own president. Our proposal to the world is very simple. If we want peace, then we must talk to the leaders of the Kurds. The war waged by Turkey is not only against PKK, it is also against human rights in Turkey. It is also war against the masses, the workers, and the labor movements. And it's a war against democracy in Turkey. Terrorism is used as an excuse to deny the human rights of the Kurds and also the people of Turkey. When I look at this gathering here, then I know that we sing and we dance. But like us before, I know that deep down in your heart, you have a desire to be free and to be self, to have self-determination. This dancing and singing here is your expression for a desire for your motherland. You do not want to be spread all over the world. You want to be in Kurdistan. Comrades, friends, the peace trade was stopped. But if I look at you here, I am convinced that nobody will be able to stop the determination of the Kurdish people to be free. BG Sirok INC. BG Sirok APO.